गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई आई के मिश्रा योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर. वंस अगेन आई प्रेजेंट हेयर टू प्रोसीडिंग योर क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियोज आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एंगल, मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल. हाउ विल यू मेजर द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ एन एंगल? स्टूडेंट्स, इन previous videos all of these terms are completed, and on this all of the term your next exercise is based. That means your next exercise is 13D. This is the objective type questions, and here all of the concept is used and you have given its option. So students, let's now proceed your exercise 13D.
Students, it's your exercise 13D, and here question number first. Where does the vertex of an angle lie? Students, here it's an angle, and here it's vertex. Here vertex is lie on angle. Here A is vertex. Here two rays. So students, here its answer is on the angle. Where the vertex is lie? On the angle. Now students, proceed in next question. Here next question is, the angle formed by two rays with the same initial point is called. It's the definition of an angle. So students, clear? Now proceed in next question. Here in question number 13, 3. Here in question number 3, students, observe, an angle measuring 180 degree is called a straight angle. Clear students? Now proceed in 4 number question. An angle measuring 90 degree. An angle whose measurement is 90 degree is known as right angle. Option number B is correct. Now proceed in question number 5. An angle measuring 91 degree. You know, an angle whose measurement is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree is known as obtuse angle. So students, its answer is obtuse angle. Clear? B number option is clear. Now, an angle measuring 270 degree. Here, you know, the measurement of an angle more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree is known as reflex angle. So students, option number D is correct for question number 6. Now students, proceed in question number 7. The measure of a straight angle. You know, a straight angle's measurement is 180 degree. Clear students? Now proceed in question number 8. Students, in question number 8, here observe, an angle measuring 200 degree. As you know that, more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree is known as reflex angle. So students, C number option is correct. Now in 9 number question, an angle measuring 360 degree. An angle measuring 360 degree is a complete angle. Clear students? Proceed in next question. Here a reflex angle measuring. As you know that its definition, reflex angle. A reflex angle more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. Option number B is correct. Clear students? Now proceed in 11 number question. Two right angle means 2 into 90 degree. That means one right angle is equal to 90 degree. So 180 degree. So students, option number B is correct. Now proceed in question number 12. Students, in question number 12, observe. Here in question number 12, 3 upon 2 right angle. That means 3 upon 2 into 90 degree, and here 45 times. And student, when you multiply 45 into 3, you will get 135. Clear students? 135 is the angle right equal to 3/2 right angles. Now proceed in question number 13, and it's your last question. If there are 36 spokes in bicycle. Well, then the angle between a pair of adjacent spokes is, students, you observe here, one complete rotation means 360 degree angle. Clear, students? And here 36 spoke, that means gapping between two consecutive spokes is 10 degree. So option number C is correct. Students, here I discussed all the questions of exercise 13D of your Arsh Agarwal book. So students, clear? So today's class is over. Wait for next video, for next exercise, next chapter 14, that is construction. So students, today's class is over. That's all. Thank you.